you'd go in your backyard and turn your stereo up and then go prune or something, you know? You know, one of the things that amazes me is that they do not go about this in a show business way. For instance, when somebody says, here's an act, and they announce the act, they may very well tune up for 10 or 15 minutes before they ever play the first number that they're going to play. And the kids don't seem to mind this at all. They watch it all and listen to the tune-up and listen to them check speakers. And I think we've got some action coming up now. We'll leave Bob Waller for the moment and go to the stage and listen to Iggy and the Stooges.
Blood. She had a TV, she had a TV, she had a TV, she had a TV on me, you know.